Here we're actually spying on someone. These people don't know that I'm filming them. But that's the technique. What you see the lady doing there is she's just feeding out line, and then every now and then she'll pull back on the rod and just feel for a strike or feel for any kind of resistance on the line. Apparently it's a lot of work. If you you do catch a paddlefish, you've definitely earned it. So the odds of us like seeing her snag a fish, as cool as that would be, aren't very good.